And that nigga started like not one single thing was that motherfucker was not in position for anything.
Okay, now we have two options. Either we grill him in the comments, or we let it slide. What do you think?
Tell that dumbass nigga to fucking position better. That's it.
Yeah, just
To not give up his position, because he was fucking.
He was out of bounds on like two of them. Like, he was literally out of bounds. I don't know if he's lagging.
Maybe these niggas think we go to overtime, nigga. None of them left. None of them.
It doesn't matter. It's not like we're gonna fucking lose if they stay.
Yeah, but it's we're playing better pools, right?
Damn,
that's some bullshit, though.
Yeah, we were. Well, we had control of that game, and then they scored a lucky goal, and I guess they scored another lucky goal.
Him being in the front, he's just right there in my face. Could have gone either way. Although Edgar was on the right side. Whole level just off a fucking tournament.
Them niggas are talking.
Huh?
Them niggas in the thing are talking.
Yeah, sure, y'all don't want to make a party and invite them? Like, just, or invite them to this chat? Fucking give a fuck.
What is that gonna do?
We're already tilted, nigga. I don't think we play well with others.
Yeah, nah, we definitely don't, bro.
We don't play well with others, nigga.
Nah, it's because we start talking shit, and you know they probably start getting nervous and shit.
Yeah.
And then we make like little noise, bullshit noises and shit when someone fucks up. Like right now, we kind of singling him out and shit, you know. So now he's gonna be a little nervous or some bullshit. I don't know.
Yeah.
You should be like.
The thing is that like he was playing okay. Like there was another game where he was a little lost, but for the most part he was playing okay. I just felt like he was probably lagging, bro, because he was out of bounds. This is not. He was out of bounds. He was legitimately out of bounds, and I was like, what the fuck.
He was too inside too. He was like right next to Ernie when he should be on his wing.
Yeah.
Oh well.
I'm watching the top 10 DPS player now on console. Yeah. No, but that's good too. Yeah, it's a top 10 DPS. Motherfucker plays on controller. Bro, this motherfucker's top 10, not even one star, bro. I'm fucking done.
Is it? Oh, this one's good.
Like, I don't know how can it be so good, bro.
Good.
I mean, he plays really smart. He's playing Tracer right now.
Tracer's about to be, like, super meta on Overwatch 2.
They nerfed her blinks, from what I heard.
Yeah, they nerfed all the DPS's damage. Yeah. Basically, all the DPS, the Junkrat trap, you can move while being trapped. You can't use abilities, or you can't like use movement abilities, but you can move around. They nerfed damage in general because there's no shields anymore.
What, you can move while being trapped? How the fuck does that work?
You can move. You can move like left, right, backward, like. You know what I mean? You can
like
move
a
around.
Little bit or...
Like a little bit, yeah. So oh, let's say you get trapped, you can still move and like, you know, you're not
like
just sitting
there. Dodge shit, you know?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, hey, tell the niggas in chat what's the latest nigga fucking on them back out. Dude, we got a win.
Oh, fuck.
Get on them. Get on them, dude. So, it was a win of random going up.
Well, let's try not to tie.
The other niggas don't know that we fucking...
Let me go game chat and tell them.
Dude, we go to game chat and tell them.
I think they probably know that we don't back out because it's we're playing the same team. I don't know, it just kind of makes sense.
Come on, nigga, we got this. I got this. Score.
Oh shit, goals are that was a deflection to that guy.
We'll be better off with Ed here on the right side than the computer, though.
As usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon
it's
circumstances. Stuart, what are you expecting?
They just need a win here and they're up. And what an achievement that will be. They certainly deserve it. They've been excellent.
There's nobody in there, bro. What the fuck? They didn't say shit.
Just that little bit off. We found its target.
Fuck.
I still told them, though, that if they're here, if they're listening.
Yeah. Está bien, está bien.
Chance to cross.
Oh, fuck.
Can he find the net? No. Superb block.
Yeah, I don't have anything anyway. That's on.
Why not?
Well, what a pass.
And the ball is loose. Well,
see, that shit, like,
without
I'm
much
watching
fuss.
Everything, though, like...
The Sandbanks banks do fall asleep on that,
so close to seeing an early goal
here. Everyone always expects, like, for people to make plays, sometimes, like, throwing out the ball.
This
like
is off for early game, though, because later on, we don't have the stamina for that shit. Yeah. Later on, we gotta do more close passing.
Or just keep it, you know, keep it unpredictable. I think that's the best way to do things.
Enrique. Useful looking position, you've got to say.
Oh my god, that stuff is so sexy.
Chance to play it.
Pegale, wey, pegale.
Oh
shit.
Oh my god, this nigga's
crazy. God bless Runis.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean
yeah, that was
so
a good
much
pass
for this club.
Well, the action underway once more, and the onus is on juniors to erase the
damage
done by
that possession. Just send me,
I did.
It went too sideways.
The way I'm
yeah.
And Perez now. High quality
okay,
defending.
That's better.
Another one, that one. But yeah.
That's an interesting pass.
He's gonna catch up to you.
Oh,
you almost got through.
Oh, I couldn't even stop
he's
that.
He's having sex with you.
That's ours.
Switch it if you need to. I don't know. Look at him.
Not a good pass.
Hey, that's a double tap.
You got it. Fast.
Oh my god. What
the play? I don't know.
Yeah, just switch it. Just watch it though.
If you get it, you're gonna make a run. You just gotta send it.
Kirikesh. Yeah. And space to cross it.
Oh, what?
Yeah, Arun is back. Oh,
and
fire.
He clears the danger.
Who the fuck?
He kept it in.
He kept it in somehow. Damn, they still have it. Oh, shit.
Martinez
He's
on
off.
The ball.
Not off anymore.
They're whipping that bitch. It's gonna be a back pass to the outside of the area, I think.
Damn, nigga, trying to play
and
with
a fine tackle.
Okay, nigga.
That's a pass.
Enrique.
Oh, bottom.
Well, they get the ball once more.
I don't know why I came out so weak, bro.
You had it.
The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle.
Oh,
niggas, you gave it to me too short, niggas. Either give it to Runis.
He's on.
Watch the sweaty.
Just watch the sweaty.
I got it, whatever.
Wow. You gotta watch the player, Ernie, not the fucking ball.
It's because it's fucking, he just runs out of nowhere. Like, the pass is too fast. I can't fucking, like,
the
fuck.
Niggas.
That's Eddie, I think. That's Eddie.
No, that's
me. The fuck? No, it's not.
That's out.
I tried to put it on the towards the corner.
He didn't throw it long. He didn't throw it long. Man. Shit, good shit.
Hey, he's open.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. Yeah. It's been a really good display from them so far.
That's gonna be sitting in
there.
The timing was perfect. Ball one.
You're on. Oh, another one in. He might be on. Just throw it right away. Fuck it.
Behind you, purple. I'm in.
Hey, pass it, pass it.
You can win that one.
You had it.
You got it.
Holy shit.
I think he's trying to do it with his fucking feet, nigga.
That's you, Ernie.
I don't get this. Oh shit, I got it, nigga.
Oh, wow.
I stopped the. Hey, Pez. Throw at me. Oh, what the fuck?
Fuck it.
Shoot it.
And back with Kim.
Nigga was feeling himself.
We got it. You got it.
Oh, if you can, that's
fucking
a
foul.
Penalty.
Nigga, shit tripping out.
Another dimension.
I don't know. That was even my first touch of the game.
And he's got the beating of his opponent.
Well, he got the name. Come on. Yeah, he might have built
the
name.
The defending not the best here. Pulls it back.
Not as bad.
As long as they don't look at it, Daniel, they can't shoot it. Right.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Go. Yeah, go CDM.
Damn.
I'm not Cam, nigga. Or.
It's a narrow build, nigga. The fuck?
Using his strength to shield the ball. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
What? Hey, I think Edgar, stay back. Stay back in case we lose it, Edgar.
That's the right.
Yeah, stay back, nigga.
Mira.
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
So he could switch it.
If he fucking, we don't know how good this thing is. If he throws it off, then we lose it. That's a fucking counter, like a motherfucker.
To the right back though. The right back could be open. Like, look at the formation. Look how open the motherfucker is.
I know you're in your wing, and the wing, right? Pero tienes que apoyarte con este orgulloso güey. Te estás dejando tú solo. Tú estás muy arriba, más de la mitad, y lo estás dejando él solo abajo. You gotta come back a little bit.
What
you gotta.
I'm defending.
You're going too up, nigga. You're going too high. You come down with him.
What do you mean, like, to defend?
Yo, you gotta defend too, you gotta help him.
I don't mean to take my spot. So I can go up.
They ready? Shay, try to cheese it. Try to cheese it. Try to cheese it. Try to cheese it. I'm gonna give it to Eddie. Give it to Edgar.
Run.
I'm running. Fucking lame ass nigga. Nigga.
Yeah, take your bitches back to McDonald's, dog.
Really scored, bro.
What the fuck? I'm immune. I said to give it to Edgar, nigga.
I should have.
I said, come on. Nigga, don't listen, bro. Puta madre, what are you doing now?
I don't fucking know. The nigga said, do it.
Another counter, nigga.
Yeah, alright, come on.
Over the byline, hence a goal kick.
Ah, the fuck? We're never winning that shit.
Hey, Kitty Cash.
I sent it to the side. It just gravitated itself to the center.
Enrique.
You're on your
own. Oh. Went no way. Went no way.
I'm using some bubble. I'll continue to play to the. Oh, Bumaji.
Nicely cut out.
Top. What the fuck? My ping spiked.
Yeah, what the fuck is this, nigga? I can't even find my.
Oh, man.
My camera changed.
Peter.
Mena. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. But they dealt with the threat posed.
It's probably a bit long for me.
Yeah, I should have.
Nice.
Oh, look at that.
Good.
Oh, the referee. Really called foul, bro.
Ooh, that was holding that nigga.
Good looking sequence. Really a very poor ball. Enrique.
We get stuck like that, they should just send it up in the air.
Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation.
Chase. Oh, I'm gonna risk it.
God damn.
By the way. Little circle.
Why am I?
Nice.
30 minutes left for play. Promising attack this.
Good.
Good to see you in here.
Damn. My fucking controller tripping, nigga.
What the fuck, we're... Oh, no.
Nah, bro. I don't even know if it's my controller. Or is it the game itself?
Disconnect the Zen, bro.
Yeah, fuck
that's
it.
Just fucking you up. Disconnect that shit.
Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. An unforced error, you've got to say.
I'll be back. Hold up.
Crespo now.
Alright, I'm back.
Damn, we're too far down. We're too far down. There's a line on there.
Nice ball to switch the point of attack.
I'm not down. You're gonna send me through. I was going.
Well, they've won possession.
Is that a center back?
That's a center back, bro. That's another center back.
Good Junior's move in the making.
Yeah, you sure? You sure?
Well, harried into losing the ball. Really effective pressing.
Run to the sideline, motherfucker. That way you don't gravitate towards the center.
The other one's taller, so the right back's way taller than that guy. What the fuck?
The fuck was that?
Hey man, he might touch.
Stop sprinting, you're wasting stamina.
To an illegal position, unfortunately.
I'll get it back.
Remember, we go to overtime.
Golden goal, no?
Overtime penalties.
Nah, overtime and then...
Don't get me nervous, nigga.
Watch. Some of them are gonna leave in confusion, nigga.
Can he play it in?
That's it.
High quality defending. Enrique.
You got me again. Fuck it.
Ellis.
Muevela pa'l medio, muevela pa'l medio, ya fucking.
That nigga lagging
up here. Oh shit, well, he's giving man. Us away. Fuck. He's off.
I got my second win. I'm gonna get more second win if we go to extras.
I'm trying to run in my foot down so I see this down.
You don't got second win, huh?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to pull one.
So
on
the team's locked together late in the game. And remember, a draw isn't good enough as they try to secure promotion.
Yeah, they
things.
Need a bit of urgency now. Press from the front, get the fullbacks further forward.
Oh, oh my god, it's a corner. I'm gonna go chance, middle, but please. There's someone on me, but I can probably win it. No, he's confused with the other one.
Playing his
aim. It wants.
Nigga.
Outside the box, man.
You're on.
You got that tall ass motherfucker. You got the tall nigga, dog.
Yeah, come back.
So a throw in here. And showing fine vision.
Oh, shoot it. He's
you got it.
Pass.
He's got the right idea with that pass.
Hey, stop! Move around! Move the fuck around! Don't stand still! Keep him guessing, cause that's why the fuck they're beating your ass.
Look, go back.
Do full power on me if you want.
He's gonna get it. He's gonna get it.
Foot him.
Over it comes.
Hey, he went.
That ping doing his move, bro.
Yeah, he needs to move out of there. He's in the way. Calm down. I can go back post, I guess.
Minute 7.
No way, man. What the fuck?
Could be threatening. They're gonna shoot. They're gonna go for a shot.
Nice. The counter. Oh, no way.
Pass it. Nigga, pass it.
Lovely ball.
Hey, this is a counter. This is a counter.
Poor pass under no real pressure.
And no one's helping, bro.
It's a counter, nigga. Send it straight to me, nigga. The fuck you giving it to Rooney? That's one extra step.
I was looking at you. You weren't through, bro.
Well, no problems defensively.
Hey, you guys have the one. Okay, whatever.
That is that after 90 minutes. They are
hopefully
they
leave.
And extra time is coming up.
Should have made a party so we can message. I think they know because we played them twice.
Yeah, if they ever played Leafs before, they shouldn't realize.
Yeah, this is a fucking well organized lump of one. The most organized one we've been in. Every team has fucking 12 teams.
No golden goals, so if we score, it's not over. If they score, it's not over. And then we have PKs, which is, you know, Jesus.
Gotta see how much stamina I got.
We're all here.
Oh,
come on, come on.
Yeah,
some weak shit.
Everyone's still here, so we're good.
Dog, I don't even got stamina, and I have second wind. What the fuck is this?
Still could be dangerous. Jesus Christ. Why is everything like a punch up? I think the threat
has been averted.
Oh my
good.
God, what a pass. Oh, the dribble. Oh, so
editor!
Finish it! Oh, yes!
Shit.
Bueno. Yeah, I know it'll go wide. It's just I gotta pick my spot real carefully because I don't got that stamina. That nigga won the ball. He just fucked up.
Yeah. Well, you ran out, but some, you know, whatever shit happens.
I don't know. I've seen this shit. This motherfucker has a lot of stamina. Bottom wing. Oh, he's in front of him. He's.
Why does it keep going at him, nigga?
If you're gonna give it to one of them, give it to the right back. He's like super tall. That yeah, I guess it's like a little midget, bro. Don't give it to him for him.
Go to Edgar. Oh, fucking Edgar. Oh. Está bien. Bueno. Going.
He's gone.
Yep.
Hey, nice.
What are you gonna do? Nigga. Yeah, bitch, but I told you what you're gonna do. No, he keeps another.
Nah,
let me think about it.
Gonna get that whole verse,
so. Montes. Now, what can they do from here? Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start to
get their front legs, kick it.
No way! Oh,
send it
down. I'm in front of him, Brad.
Bro, the other way.
Nah, nigga, don't waste my stamina with that bullshit.
It. Bro, my colito
hair. Okay, whatever, just pressure. Maybe they fuck up.
Yeah. Oh, why not? Let's go back and reposition.
Yeah.
And just 1 minute of time.
Yeah. Pressure back. Fall back.
Looking for the equalizer.
Yeah, I can't get that one out with this guy in front of me.
And played in.
Damn, bro. Some lucky ass deflection.
Nice.
One more half, nigga. No one left, right? None of us. Good.
Nigga, my balls.
This nigga's know everything, nigga. They know to stay in them.
If we win, we have another one.
Where the fuck they even come from, bro? Enrique?
Yeah.
You must take on the identity of...
All these players are actually good, except for the right back. He's a little sus.
They're the mariachi, nigga. That he invited.
The mariachi band. He's the guy who's
he,
them,
right? He paid him to sing and to play him play FIFA, nigga.
All four of them.
Alright, can we do the shit.
Oh, rest nothing that game, bro, please.
Is he good?
What?
He's good,
bro.
No way, that's in.
Finish it.
Ah!
Oh my
god, what the fuck?
See what the fuck happens if we don't give it to Immune, nigga?
Yeah, don't give it to Immune, bro. The opposite happens.
My nigga, Kerry doing something finally.
I don't know what the fuck y'all trying to do. I don't know.
Fuck, no bitch, I ain't playing right me.
The fuck?
I think you're off. But play it.
Sorry, I swear you're doing like 20 times more than right mid than you were doing striker. Was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, watch it. This is stupid, nigga. I'm telling you, watch it, nigga. Go back to your fucking spots. Stop chasing that fucking ball, nigga. It's fucking us up. A glut of goals here. 3-2.
Oh no no no! Come on, we gotta.
Is he on?
He's alone. He's alone. He's alone. Oh my!
Oh my God, bro!
Hey, I'm behind him. They're pushing up. They're pushing up.
They're all going up. And he's clear as lines. Todos están arriba. They're all up. Sin raza, sin raza.
Ahí viene el boli, ahí viene el boli.
Oh!
Damn, they got everybody running, making runs.
That's the center back. Clean challenge.
What the fuck?
Don't worry about it. That's what he was supposed to do. Hey, they're all up. They're all up, nigga. For the fuck's sakes, Daniel, grab the fucking ball.
No corner shit, I got 11. Not again with this, bro, I swear. Watch the middle. If they do win the header, just everybody squeeze middle. And he clears
the danger. Everybody get in the fucking box. Do not leave the box yet. Alright, hold on.
Right there.
You're so gone. Alright, nice. Yeah, no sweating, no nothing. You got it, fuck it. Zen! Where the fuck the Zen at?
I turned off the fucking thing, but I shot it at the fucking defender, nigga. God damn it.
Shit.
You could've,
the defender blocked it. This is the last play.
Yeah, it's the last play. He's gonna get it for you.
Nah, fuck that, nigga. It's already over. Shut the fuck up. Oh, I don't know, you ain't talking, nigga. I literally got a video recording. You're sorry, I was choking. At least we won my shit. It's on YouTube. It's like a minute.
It's the same shit that happened to Raza shit right now.
But worse. That was a game winner. That nigga choked that shit. That nigga didn't do a fart noise. That nigga did a moan. That nigga moaned at your ear. Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean
so much for this club. Yeah, crazy, dog. Yeah, crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we fucking lost.
Yeah, we lost now. It's over.
So, what, semis?
Do we have a computer?
No, that's fine.
That was quarters? That was semis? Oh, yeah, right. Wait, the Portuguese team was the quarters, right?
The first time we
go in the finals?
Yeah, it should be finals. Oh,
shit. Yeah, because we beat the other team in one game. We didn't draw.
Yeah, we beat them like 5-1. It was like really fast.
Right now, 3-2, I think,
no? Yeah, we won 3-2. It looks promising. Man, that's... I swear, the only reason people score on us is because the whole defense gets bundled up on some bullshit. And everybody's out of position, and that shit ends up fucking everybody up. It always fucking happens. I swear to God, when I see that little shit, I know it's a goal. I know we're gonna get scored. Nigga, it's so obvious, nigga, when it happens. Are they waiting on us? Because we got the second game done? They're waiting?
Unless they went to PKs. They went to extra time. They should be ready.
Well, back on to...